Good evening. This is Police Officer Audrey Parker. I'm calling because there's been a murder in Central Park. Several similar murders were committed recently, so I think it's a case for FBI SK. It seems like we have a serial sculptor killer on the loose. Can you get here right away? We need your help. I'll start examining the crime scene until you get here. Thanks for coming. We don't have much time, so let's get down to business. The body was fully encased in plaster and made to look like a sculpture. Park visitors realized something was wrong when a part of the plaster peeled off the victim's face. There were some notes inside the sculptures of other victims, but we haven't found anything in this one yet. I have some paperwork to fill out. Great! We can examine it in our field lab. Please, go to the studio and look for clues there. I'll meet back up with you once I've got their statements.
You won't find anything. The flames will destroy all the evidence.
Hello again. Boyd Miller's our main suspect for now. I already got a warrant to search his manor. Please, meet me there. I'm already on my way. I also sent a helicopter to the studio entrance for you to take to the manor.
Hello, I'm your pilot for the flight and can take you wherever you need to go. Unfortunately, I don't know where the manor you're headed to is exactly. Can you find us a map?
Also, you could search the shop near the studio. Okay, then you'll need this. You're perfect material for my next masterpiece. But the face, it needs a little bit of work.
Police! You're under arrest! Drop the mask!
Thank you.
I found town hall plans in Chad's workshop while I was waiting for you.
Thank you.
You again!
Audrey! Help me!
I'm a guard. The name's Johnson. I'm upset, of course. I've known Chad since he was a child. The governor bought some land in the middle of nowhere not... Oh, Charlotte loves her son so much. Well, then I won't bother you any longer.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the grand opening of Boyd Miller's exhibition will begin in a few minutes.
Thank you. Good evening. I'm Samantha. Nice to meet you.
There's no time for talk. Thank you. Oh, what a mess. Chad broke the pipe and got away. We were going to open... By the way, we have a private exhibition of the paint. Only Chad comes here, so... Well then, good luck.
Thank you.
You can't even imagine how perfect my...
Boyd Miller, you're under arrest for arson. Charlotte Miller, you're under arrest for perjury and bribery. Thank God you were fast enough so we managed to save Ms. Collins. As for Chad Hill, we'll send him for psychiatric evaluation. His mother's death may have set him off. But you'll be rewarded for your service to this city. Well done, and congratulations!